Bluebeam Drawings quickly optimizes and distributes drawings and information to the field, unlocking the freedom of mobility with a new way to easily share drawings with anyone, anywhere, on any device. Drawings automatically processes uploaded documents using United States National CAD standard to capture and populate important document information and links to provide an organized and easy-to-navigate drawing viewing experience that can be sent to any location. To upload and manage drawings, you need to have the proper permissions as a drawings uploader, which is tied to licenses with active maintenance. Uploads are subject to a generous sheet limit, and the drawings uploader's roles will be provisioned by your gateway admin. If you will only be viewing documents, you should watch the drawings viewing video. When files are ready to be distributed to the field, log into Drawings through the web app with your Bluebeam ID. Once there, you can view your projects. Filter by All Projects, My Projects, or projects that you are attending. You may also join a project by entering the 9-digit ID or create a new project by giving it a name. You'll need to select a project to begin using Drawings. Once in your project, click Upload and select the documents you want to make available to the field. While you can upload files directly to the Drawings app from your local device, you can also add from existing studio projects. When you add documents from an established project, the documents are copied over to Drawings and will then be processed, pulling data like the sheet number and name for a better organization. A message will appear, letting you know that you'll be notified when the process is complete. Drawings processes the document using machine learning and OCR to extract relevant data from the document, recognize links, and identify revisions and conflicts. It also splits multi-page files into separate sheets for improved viewing. Once the files are done processing, you'll get a notification email, and a badge alert will show up next to the For Review tab. Click on the email link or the For Review tab to open the interface. You will then see the processed drawings listed. You can only access drawings that are for review and publishing from this tab. Any previously published or failed drawings can no longer be accessed. Click on the uploaded drawings entry to continue. Take this opportunity to review the results of the processing and make any edits by entering information into the input field. For example, if you have two drawings marked with the same sheet number, you will have to resolve the conflict or possibly upload the revision sheet in another upload to preserve version control. You can also enter an issued date to keep track of the drawings or enter a revision number. If you do not need a drawing in this group, you can click on the trash can icon next to it to remove it. When you are finished editing the information and all things look as they should, click on Publish Drawings. They will then be available for users with visibility to the project. Under Published, you can see the drawings available to attendees and make minor edits to the drawing information as well. You can sort these drawings, see a list view of them, or even highlight specific disciplines. Click on one of the drawings to view it. With the drawing open, you can pan, zoom, and move around the drawing in a typical manner using your mouse or through touch gestures if using a mobile device. From here, you can also add a hyperlink to the drawing for your viewers to follow. When you have an update to a drawing, upload them like before. Drawings will automatically recognize these as updates to the previous drawings. Add which revision number it is and then click Publish Drawings. Back in the Published tab, you can check the version history of the file. Click the file with the history icon on it. To see an older version of the file, click on the history icon. When viewing an older version of a drawing, a warning bar appears with the words "Not Current" to make sure everyone knows there's a more current version available. If you need to see the full list of drawings, including past versions of a file, click on Drawing Log. You can filter the log to show the latest version only, and export the log to a CSV file. Within Settings, you can see project information, including the project ID and owner. Disciplines allows you to view, edit, and rearrange the display order of your disciplines. You can even add disciplines based on national CAD standards or custom templates. This is also where you will invite attendees to your project so they can view the drawings you've published. Click the Invite button and add the email addresses. If you want to invite other drawings uploaders to your project and have them manage the drawings as well, you'll have to grant them that permission.